we revisit Connor Goldson. He was here. He was very close to joining, wasn't he, back end of August? That would be an obvious target if you need to bring in another defender.
I've actually spoken to Chris about that, but that's still something that I think they're... Unless they've got a full squad that they could let him go out on loan, then it's still the same position. So we'll wait and see.